Hi everyone, my name is Benjamin Schmiedek and I'm an application engineer here at GOM. In my daily work, I meet a surprising number of scanning pros who think that when it comes to reference points, more is okay. But I can tell you the opposite is the case. So keep watching to find out why and to learn how to perfectly place reference points around your object. Whenever I prep an object for scanning, I choose a small number of reference points to achieve accurate results. What's a small number? Well, the minimum would be 3 reference points, but 4 or 5 is also okay. 20 would be definitely too much. Why? Because that many reference points only make my work more complex. Second, that many reference points extend the computational time, but without adding more accuracy. So, let's keep it simple. Use 3 to 5 reference points and distribute them randomly around your object. Just make sure to not create any patterns and especially no straight lines, because that would decrease the stability. Last but not least, make sure to distribute the reference points in a way that the sensor can pick them up from the front and from the back. In my experience, accuracy comes from the distribution of the reference points, extensive and random. For more 1-minute insights and great content about 3D scanning, just go to HandsOnMetrology.com. You'll find the link in the information section of this video. Thanks for watching.